ಒಂದು ರೂಮಲ್ಲಿ ಒಬ್ಬ ಹುಡುಗನ ಜೊತೆ ಇರೋದೇ ತುಂಬ ಕಷ್ಟ, ಅಂಥದ್ರಲ್ಲಿ ಮೂರು ಹುಡುಗರ ಜೊತೆ, ಅದು ನಮ್ಮ ಭಾರತೀಯರಲ್ಲ ಭಾರತದಿಂದ ಆಚೆ ಇರುವಂತಹ ಮೂರು ಹುಡುಗರ ಜೊತೆ ತುಂಬ ಚೆನ್ನಾಗಿ ಟೈಮ್ ಸ್ಪೆಂಡ್ ಮಾಡಿ ತುಂಬ ಒಂದು ದೊಡ್ಡ ಹಾಲಿಡೇಯಿಂದ ವಾಪಸ್ ಬಂದಿದ್ದಾರೆ ಪರೋಲ್ ಯಾದವ್ ಅವರು. ಹಾಯ್ ಪರೋಲ್.
ದೇರ್ ಇಸ್ ನೋ ಹಾಲಿಡೇ, ಟ್ರಸ್ಟ್ ಮಿ, ಲೆಸ್ ದನ್ 5 ಡಿಗ್ರೀಸ್ ದೇರ್ ಇಸ್ ನೋ ಹಾಲಿಡೇ.
ವಾಟ್ ವಾಸ್ ಇಟ್ ವೆನ್ ಯು ಸಾ ಫಸ್ಟ್ ಟೈಮ್ ವೆನ್ ಯು ಸಾ ಕ್ವೀನ್ ಅಂಡ್ ದೆನ್ ವಾಟ್ ಸ್ಟ್ರಕ್ ಯು ಟು ಸೇ ಯೆಸ್ ಐ ಆಮ್ ಗೋನ್ ಟು ಪುಟ್ ಮೈ
ಆನ್ಸರ್ ಯು ಲೈಕ್ ದಿಸ್
ಯಾ
ಬಿಕಾಸ್ ದಿಸ್ ಇಸ್ ನೋ ಕಂಫರ್ಟೇಬಲ್
ದಿಸ್ ಇಸ್ ಫೈನ್ ಯೆಸ್ ಏನು ಗೊತ್ತಾ ಕರೆಕ್ಟ್ ಆಗಿ ಪರೋಲ್ ಆದವರು ಲೈಟ್ ನ ಕರೆಕ್ಟ್ ಆಗಿ ತಗೊಂಡಿದ್ದಾರೆ.
ನೋ ನೋ ಐ ಲವ್ ಮೈ ಲೆಫ್ಟ್ ಪ್ರೊಫೈಲ್.
ದಟ್ಸ್ ಓ ಯೆಸ್ ಫ್ಯಾಂಟಾಸ್ಟಿಕ್ ಫ್ಯಾಂಟಾಸ್ಟಿಕ್.
ನೋ ನೋ ಸೀ ಐ ಸಾ ಕ್ವೀನ್ ಇನ್ ದ ಥಿಯೇಟರ್ಸ್ ಆ್ಯಂಡ್ ಆಬ್ವಿಯಸ್ಲಿ ವೆನ್ ಐ ಸಾ ದ ಮೂವಿ ಐ ಲವ್ ದ ಮೂವಿ ಆ್ಯಂಡ್ ಆ್ಯಸ್ ಸೂನ್ ಆಸ್ ಐ ಕೇಮ್ ಔಟ್ ಆಫ್ ದ ಥಿಯೇಟರ್ ದ ರೀಮೇಕ್ ಸ್ಟ್ರೈಕ್ಡ್ ಮೀ ದೆನ್ ಕೆ ಓಕೆ ಐ ಥಿಂಕ್ ದಿಸ್ ಇಸ್ ಅ ಸಬ್ಜೆಕ್ಟ್ ವಿಚ್ ಎವ್ರಿ ಗರ್ಲ್ ವೆದರ್ ಇಸ್ ಅ ಕನ್ನಡಿಗ ಗರ್ಲ್ ಆರ್ ಅ ತಮಿಳ್ ಗರ್ಲ್ ಆರ್ ಅ ಯುನೋ ಹೈದರಾಬಾದಿ ಗರ್ಲ್ ಆರ್ ಮಲಯಾಳಿ ಆರ್ ನಾರ್ತ್ ಇಂಡಿಯನ್ ಎವ್ರಿಬಡಿ ಕ್ಯಾನ್ ರಿಲೇಟ್ ಬಟ್ ಬಿಕಾಸ್ ವಿ ಆಲ್ ಗೋ ಥ್ರೂ ಬ್ರೇಕಪ್ಸ್ ಎವ್ರಿ ಸೆಕೆಂಡ್ ಗರ್ಲ್ ದ ಸಿಚುವೇಶನ್ ವುಡ್ ಹ್ಯಾವ್ ಗಾನ್ ದಟ್ ಜಸ್ಟ್ ಒನ್ ಡೇ ಬಿಫೋರ್ ಮ್ಯಾರೇಜ್ ಶಿ ಇಸ್ ಬಿನ್ ಡಮ್ ಆ್ಯಂಡ್ ದೆನ್ ಶಿ ಹ್ಯಾಡ್ they had jointly decided to go to a honeymoon to Paris and then she can't go so she feels bad and then she decides that she's going to go on her honeymoon alone and in the whole process she finds herself so I think it's a very entertaining movie it's very funny but at the end it gives a social message so I say as an artist we have a lot of responsibility also to educate our audiences so it gives you a social message but not in a boring way it gives you in a very entertaining way because I remember laughing from start to end you know so I think it was a brilliant script I thought people should know Kannada people but we never thought of doing four languages together it was Manu Kumaran's idea producer of the movie to do four languages so we are doing in Tamil called Paris Paris we are doing it in Telugu called Queen we are doing it in Malayalam called Zamzam and in Kannada is called Butterfly so Tamanna Bhatia does it in Telugu Kajal Agarwal does in Tamil Manjima does in Malayalam and obviously I'm doing the Kannada version So for the first time in the history that four movies were simultaneously shot in France at the same time it's never happened and also the fact unfortunately that we not lot of women centric movie comes in Bollywood still you have Mary Kom you have Queen you have Tanu Vaz Manu you have Sulu right now there are so many but we don't do it because unfortunately women don't sell on celluloid it's only big hero movies centric hero centric movie run it's very rare for a women centric movie to run so a lot of producers directors don't show the courage but I feel Manu Kumaran was so courageous to back a movie like this where the hero is the female and plus he's pumped so much of money I am sure you guys saw the trailer and you saw it's very high on production we shot in 45 days in France so he spent a lot of money he didn't even worry that what would be he just believed in the subject so much so as an artist it's a very very satisfying feeling to be part of a project which is not only women centric high end production but which gives you social message so I think I'm just on cloud nine right now to be part of such big project
fantastic but what is it to convince all these girls together because Tamanna Bhatia Kajal Agarwal in their frontier they are all big they are all like yeah fine I'm busy kind of stuffs but how was convincing those girls together
see yes let me be honest with you that what happens that when you do some movies like this when it's a remake a lot of girls and a lot of heroines don't want to associate because they are scared of getting compared
correct
so lot of heroines backed out saying no we'll be compared to Kangna so just sheer fear of getting compared to Kangna people lot of girls backed out but I would say it is commendable for Tamanna Kajal and Manjima to be so courageous and picking up a subject like this where they were scared I'm sure everybody of us were scared to compare not only to Kangna but to each other
obviously
I'm scared of getting compared to Tamanna Kajal and Manjima and this fear was from the time I started doing the rehearsals from the workshop going on the set every day there is a fear that you have to give your best so see here there is no way that I want to outdo Kangna I want to outdo Tamanna
correct.
There is no way but the only best way to do is to do it differently
correct.
Your
correct.
way correct. So I think four of us were so amicable on the set we were so cordial we respected each other because we were shooting in Nice and Paris and Fruges which was a very small area and the locations were very near each other and there used to be time that I would cross each other we would cross each other set and we'd be like hi Tamanna hi Manji so that respect for each other we none of us were insecure and we all respect each other I think that was the best
really but Parul let me just tell you this as well because see everybody would have thought if I would have been a producer or a director in fact but I would have thought okay Tamanna Bhatia chalta hai telugu mein bhi chalegi tamil mein bhi chalegi no problem okay we ಹ್ಯಾವ್ ಪರ್ವಲ್ ಯಾದವ್ ಓಕೆ ಲೆಟ್ ಇಸ್ ಲಾಂಚರ್ ಇನ್ ತಮಿಳು ಆಲ್ಸೋ ಲೆಟ್ ಇಸ್ ಡೂ ಇಟ್ ಇನ್ ತೆಲುಗು ಆಲ್ಸೋ ಸೊ ಇಟ್ ವುಡ್ ಹ್ಯಾವ್ ಬೀನ್ ಡಬ್ ಬಟ್ ವೈ ದಟ್ ರಿಸ್ಕ್ ವಾಸ್ ನಾಟ್ ಟೇಕನ್ ಬೈ ಯೋರ್ ಟೀಮ್ ಐ ಡೋಂಟ್ ನೋ
ಸರ್ ದಿಸ್ ಫಿಯರ್ ಐ ಹ್ಯಾಡ್ ದ ಬಿಗ್ಗೆಸ್ಟ್ ಫಿಯರ್ ಐ ಹ್ಯಾಡ್ ಬಿಕಾಸ್ ಆಸ್ ವಿ ನೋ ದಟ್ ಬಿಕಾಸ್ ಆಫ್ ಬಾಹುಬಲಿ ಆರ್ ತೆಲುಗು ಆ್ಯಂಡ್ ತಮಿಳ್ ಸಿನಿಮಾ ಆ ವಾಚ್ ಎವ್ರಿವೇರ್ ಐ ಆಮ್ ಫೀಲ್ ಐ ಆಮ್ ಅ ಕನ್ನಡಿಗ ಬಿಕಾಸ್ ಐ ಹ್ಯಾವ್ ಯು ನೋ ಐ ಗಾಟ್ ವಾಟ್ ಎವರ್ ನೇಮ್ ಫೇಮ್ ಇನ್ ಕನ್ನಡ ಬಟ್ ನಾಟ್ ಆಲ್ ದ ಇಂಡಸ್ಟ್ರಿ ವಾಚ್ ಕನ್ನಡ ಮೂವೀಸ್ ರೈಟ್ ಸೊ ಐ ಹ್ಯಾಡ್ ಆಸ್ ಅನ್ ಆರ್ಟಿಸ್ಟ್ ಐ ಹ್ಯಾಡ್ ಅ ಫೇಮ್ ಫಿಯರ್ ದಟ್ ಆಬ್ವಿಯಸ್ಲಿ ಇಫ್ ದೇ ಆರ್ ಕಾಸ್ಟಿಂಗ್ ತಮನ್ನಾ ದೇ ಮೈಟ್ ಆಸ್ ವೆಲ್ ಡಬ್ ಆಲ್ ದ ಫೋರ್ ಆ್ಯಂಡ್ ಇಫ್ ದೇ ಟೇಕ್ ಕಾಜಲ್ ಕಾಜಲ್ ಇಸ್ ನೋನ್ ಬೈ ಆಲ್ ದ ಫೋರ್ ಇಂಡಸ್ಟ್ರಿ ಮೇ ಬಿ ಪೀಪಲ್ ಡೋಂಟ್ ನೋ ಮೀನ್ ತೆಲುಗು ಪೀಪಲ್ ಡೋಂಟ್ ನೋ ಮೀನ್ ತಮಿಳ್ ಬಟ್ ಕಾಜಲ್ ಆ್ಯಂಡ್ ತಮನ್ನಾ ನೋ ಯಾ ಕರ್ನಾಟಕ ಹೋಲ್ ನೋ ಸೊ ಐ ಹ್ಯಾಡ್ ದಿಸ್ ಫಿಯರ್ ದಟ್ ವೈ ಆರ್ ದೇ ಡೂಯಿಂಗ್ ಬಟ್ ಇಟ್ ವಾಸ್ ಮನು ಕುಮಾರನ್ ಹಿ ಸೆಡ್ ನೋ ಲೆಟ್ಸ್ ಟೇಕ್ ದ ಲೋಕಲ್ ಗರ್ಲ್ಸ್ ಲೈಕ್ ಟೇಕ್ ದೇ ಆರ್ ಲೋಕಲ್ ಗರ್ಲ್ಸ್ ಹು ದೇ ಆರ್ ಆಡಿಯನ್ಸ್ ಕ್ಯಾನ್ ರಿಲೇಟ್ ಆ್ಯಂಡ್ ಮೇಕ್ ಫೋರ್ ಡಿಫ್ರೆಂಟ್ ಮೂವೀಸ್ ಆ್ಯಂಡ್ ಹ್ಯಾವ್ ಫೋರ್ ಡಿಫ್ರೆಂಟ್ ಟೇಕ್ಸ್ ಐ ಮೀನ್ ಹಿ ಕುಡ್ ಹ್ಯಾವ್ ಜಸ್ಟ್ ರಿಲೀಸ್ ಆನ್ ಒನ್ ಮೂವಿ ಆ್ಯಂಡ್ ಡಬ್ ಇಟ್
ದಟ್ಸ್ ವಾಟ್ ಎವ್ರಿಬಡಿ ವಿಲ್ ಪ್ರಾಬಬ್ಲಿ ಥಿಂಕ್ ಬಟ್ ರಿಯಲಿ ಕುಡೋಸ್ ಟು ಆಲ್ ದ ಎಫರ್ಟ್ಸ್ ದಟ್ ಸ್ಟ್ರೀಮ್ ಇಸ್ ಪುಟ್ ಟುಗೆದರ್ ಬಟ್ ವಾಟ್ ಯು ಥಿಂಕ್ ಅಬೌಟ್ ದಿಸ್ ಟೈಟಲ್ ಬಿಕಾಸ್ ರಮೇಶ್ ಸರ್ ಗೇವ್ ಮಿ ಅ ವೆರಿ ವೆರಿ ನೈಸ್ ಎಕ್ಸಾಂಪಲ್ ಇಟ್ಸ್ ದ ಕಕೂನ್ ವಿಚ್ ಬ್ರೇಕ್ಸ್ ಔಟ್ ಟು ಬಿ ಅ ಬಟರ್ಫ್ಲೈ
ಸೊ ಇಟ್ಸ್ ಅಬೌಟ್ ಅ ಕ್ಯಾಟರ್ಪಿಲ್ಲರ್ ಇಟ್ಸ್ ಮೆಟಾಮಾರ್ಫೋಸಿಸ್ ವೆರ್ ಯು ಸಿ ಅ ಕ್ಯಾಟರ್ಪಿಲ್ಲರ್ ಟರ್ನ್ಸ್ ಇನ್ ಟು ಅ ಬ್ಯೂಟಿಫುಲ್ ಬಟರ್ಫ್ಲೈ ಸೊ ದಿಸ್ ಇಸ್ ವೆರಿ ಮಚ್ ಲೈಕ್ ದಿಸ್ ಕ್ಯಾರೆಕ್ಟರ್ ಪಾರ್ವತಿ ಫ್ರಮ್ ಅ ಸ್ಮಾಲ್ ಟೌನ್ ಗೋಕರ್ಣ ಹೂಸ್ ನೆವರ್ ಗಾನ್ ಟು ಇನ್ ಬ್ಯಾಂಗ್ಲೋರ್ she's been dumb and she is very sad but she goes to her honeymoon and then she finds herself and turns out to a beautiful butterfly.
Fantastic.
So I think we couldn't have asked for a better title.
Seriously.
Than this.
But how lucky, Parul, before your marriage you've gone on such a big honeymoon.
I think this is an advice to all the girls who go through breakup. Some people succumb to committing suicides, you know, something like that. Some people cry, some people decide never to get married again. Yeah, so I think this is a message to all the girls that please don't give up when breakups happen.
Fantastic.
Respect your life.
ಇದನ್ನೇ ಪರೋಲ್ ಅವರು ಅವಾಗಲೇ ಹೇಳಿದ್ದು, ನಾವು ಮೆಸೇಜ್ ಕೊಡ್ತಾ ಇದ್ದೀವಿ ಸೊಸೈಟಿಗೆ ಅಂತ ಹೇಳ್ತಾ ಇದ್ರೆ, ಯಾವುದೇ ಹುಡುಗಿ ಮೋಸ ಹೋದರೆ ಎಸ್ಪೆಷಲಿ ಇನ್ನೇ ನಾಳೆ ಮದುವೆ ಆಗಬೇಕು, ಇವತ್ತು ಹುಡುಗ ಲೆಟರ್ ಕೊಟ್ಟು ಓಡೋದ್ರೆ ಸೂಸೈಡ್ ಮಾಡ್ಕೊಳ್ಳೋದು ಇನ್ನೊಂದೇನೋ ಮಾಡ್ಕೊಳ್ಳೋದು ಮಾಡ್ಕೋಬೇಡಿ. ಹನಿಮೂನ್ಗೆ ಹೆಂಗಿದ್ರು ಟಿಕೆಟ್ಸ್ ಇದೆ, ಹೋಗಿ ಸ್ಪೆಂಡ್ ಮಾಡಿ ಎಂಜಾಯ್ ಮಾಡಿ ಅಂತ. ಬಟ್ ವೆನ್ ಇಸ್ ಇಟ್ ಕಮಿಂಗ್ ಔಟ್?
ಸಿ ವಿ ಹ್ಯಾವ್ ಒನ್ ಸ್ಕೆಡ್ಯೂಲ್ ಲೆಫ್ಟ್ ಇನ್ ಜಾನ್ಯುರಿ ಟು ಶೂಟ್, ದೆನ್ ವಿ ಹ್ಯಾವ್ ಒನ್ ಮೋರ್ ಸ್ಕೆಡ್ಯೂಲ್ ಲೆಫ್ಟ್ ಇನ್ ಪ್ಯಾರಿಸ್ ಟು ಶೂಟ್ ಇನ್ ಮಾರ್ಚ್. ಹೋಪ್ಫುಲಿ ವಿ ಆರ್ ಪ್ಲಾನಿಂಗ್ ಟು ರಿಲೀಸ್ ಇನ್ ಮೇ.
ಫ್ಯಾಂಟಾಸ್ಟಿಕ್. ಬಟ್ ರಿಯಲಿ having put this all together, just to conclude it off, what was that learning, or what did you pick up from every film? Like for example, I really loved you when I watched you in Vastu Prakara. You know, I was like, because I am very close to Yogaraj Bhatt sir, and I always ask, sir nijvaglu heng maatadsri sir, why did you give such a language to Parol, hegitto yav tara itto? And he was like, illa pa naturally chanag maadidru kudu ange chanag maadidru avaru ana tara. So what have you learned from the every film? What do you pick up?
How much khatse prabhakshane pass so ram pakshi pa prashan makhane tinchwara. This is what I've learned from Vastu Prakara. Well, from this is a very good question asked, Naveen, because let me be honest that I used to fear going in front of people without makeup. As you saw Vastu Prakara, or whether you've seen Jesse, or you've seen Govinda Inama or Bachchan, I've done so much. We wear good clothes, good makeup.
Yes.
But in this movie, as you see in the poster, there's no makeup, very ordinary costumes. We have not done hair very nicely.
Yes.
To go like that as an artist, to see yourself in front of the mirror and walk... you know, where there are 200 people in the unit without the makeup.
Yeah.
I think it evolved me as a person. I can go out without makeup because I started respecting myself. I am, accept me this way.
So
I think this is what I have learned from this character.
Fantastic. Jesse Lee romancing a devil, and here three devils in your room. But
good looking
devils.
Yeah, yeah.
And apart from that, I think the funniest part was making them mention Kai Bajji.
So I make mandaki, mirchi mandaki.
Yes,
there.
Yes.
So we were shooting, and this was, we shot at actual location. So
okay,
there was real audience.
Oh.
Okay, yeah. So they didn't know that shooting is happening because we kept a camera in a way that they should not understand.
Mm.
Because there was some beautiful bazaar which happens every Saturday. So we planned to shoot there.
Mm.
So I was making mirchi mandaki, and there were actual buyers coming.
Oh,
so they didn't know the camera was on, and sir said, anything like this happened, just enact. So she said, I want to eat this. And I wanted to tell it's mirchi. Don't ask for it because it'll be very spicy.
Yeah, spicy.
And how do I tell her? And they don't speak English.
Yeah.
We don't speak French.
Yeah.
I was like, how do I communicate? Like, spicy. And she's like, I want man. I said, okay, go ahead and give it to her. And then I gave, and she ate, and she's like, oh. But after some time, she actually loved it. And then she finished a whole bhaji. Mirchi, mandaki, she finished whole. So we had some natural bias coming,
yeah.
And they actually thought I'm somebody, a sales girl who's selling mirchi mandaki in France.
So is that being kept, not edited out?
It's there.
Yes.
We have not edited
part. Fantastic,
Parol.
Lovely, lovely talking to you as always. And really, for the effort what you've put across, forget as a girl, guy, everything is secondary. But to bring such a national award-winning film to every language, to South India,
to South India,
hats off to you. And what would you like to tell the viewers finally when the movie is coming out and everything?
I would request all the boyfriends, all the dads, all the mothers, all the brothers, every boyfriend, please go and see this movie. You would actually understand what female goes through. So I would request you to everybody to go in the theaters and see it.
Thank you. Thank you so much.
Thank you. Thanks a lot.